Welcome back, YouTube. And today is a, a song that I wrote. It's called, Heartbreaker. It is kind of emotional. It's kind of heavy. Due to the fact that when I wrote it, I was... I was not emotionally stable, so, but I am now, but I wrote it just to, you know, get my feelings out, and, you know, if anyone, you know, listens to this song, or, you know, has those type of feelings, you know, reach out, you know, to someone for help, you know, get support, so, it's called Heartbreaker. It is a heavy song, which I mean that it has some heavy, topics. So if this makes you, a little bit uncomfortable, I understand, so please do not watch. But, you know, I probably won't even release this, onto the demo session. I'm probably just gonna play my guitar and record it. But it's never going to evolve from there, you know. It's just, it's one of those songs that I felt like playing today and recording. So it's called Heartbreaker.
They never saw the
attempt was selfish. Heartbreaker, heartbreaker, heartbreaker. Heartbreaker. Like I said, it probably will not be released, but it is kind of heavy. So fair warning, I'll put a warning in the description down below. So for those who don't like heavy topics, please do not watch. Alright, or watch with caution, I guess. Honestly, you know, I'm mentally stable. I just, you know, I had a dark past and I felt like writing this song, so it was good to get my emotions out. So I wrote it. But you know, there are people out there that, you know, they do this. So but I hope they do get help, and like I did. So as always, thank you for watching. And liking, my stuff. I will see you guys in the next video. As always, this is Corey playing his guitar. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!